What's going on, everybody? It's Sean with Reactions to the Classics, and today we have a song reaction for the Jeff Healey Band, as you see below. Angel Eyes, brought to us by our patron and longtime supporter and friend of the channel and Canadian, just like Jeff Healey was, Abby. Thank you so much, Abby. And if you'd like to be a patron like Abby and support us in any manner, check out the Patreon link below. The patrons make this thing go. Also, check out our social media. Give this a thumbs up. Subscribe if you haven't already. Let's dive into this song. This is not some sort of first-time reaction. I know this song very well. I haven't heard it in years, but it's from the movie Roadhouse. It went to number 5 in the U.S. Huge hit for the band. It's from their first album, See the Light, in 1988. They actually appear in the movie Roadhouse as the house band. Jeff has a lot of speaking lines in the movie. That movie is probably a 2 out of 5 if you're rating it. However, it's one of those movies that every single time I'm flipping through the channels and it's on, I stop on it and watch it because I really like it, even though it is a bad movie. But hey, I admit it, I like it. So once again, thanks, Abby. I'll have the lyrics up as always. Let's jump in and take Sean back to yesteryear, Angel Eyes.
Girl, you're looking fine tonight, and every guy has got you here beside. What you're doing with a clown like me is surely one of life's little mysteries. So tonight I lie, the stars above. How did I ever win your love? What did I do? What did I say to turn your angel eyes my way? Well, I'm the guy who never learned to dance, never even got one second. Across a crowded room was close enough. I could look, but I could never touch. So tonight, the stars above. How did I ever win your love? Thank you.
so good on the guitar. Angel Eyes by Jeff Healey Band. Jeff was a fantastic guitarist. Unfortunately, left us way too soon at age 41. Jeff was blind, lost his eyes at about age 1 from cancer. So he had to adapt. Plays the guitar on his lap. Very interesting style. If you ever watch the movie Roadhouse, you'll see it in there. But just fantastic. And I don't know, this may be a time and place song for me, right? I just graduated from high school when this song came out. So I love this song, right? And it might not be that the song is great. It might just be that it has that great memory, but it's hard to separate the two. And come on, you guys, you know what I'm talking about there. Everybody's got songs like that. But basically, he's just saying he doesn't deserve her, right? He doesn't know how in the world he got her, but he's so thankful that he did. Starts out, girl, you're looking fine tonight. Every guy has got you in his sight. What you're doing with a clown like me is surely one of life's mysteries. So tonight I'll ask the stars above, how did I ever win your love? What did I do? What did I say to turn your angel eyes my way? It's interesting on the chorus, the lyrics get a little, or the vocals get a little muddied. I mean, you can understand it, but he's much clearer on the rest of it. So I wonder what the mixing strategy or reason for that was. But one other line, don't ask or don't anyone wake me if it's just a dream, because she's the best thing ever happened to me. If you sing this to a girl, boys, you will be in good shape, man. So really, really good song. Instrumentation is nice. Drumming's a little low-key good, you know, but it's going to be overshadowed by Jeff's guitar playing, which I guess it should be because he was fantastic. But and I'm not even going to rate this just because I'll rate it sky high and I can't really be objective on it because, like I said, it's a time and place for me. So, Abby, thank you for bringing this one to me, taking me down memory lane. Really appreciate it. Thank you, everybody, for joining us. Let me know what you think of this song. And until next time, I will see you.